Cycling means a lot, really. It's just what I love.
I don't want to go down the academic route. I don't want to be like sat in an office.
Each time I get my bike, I'm closer to getting towards that goal of, you know, being as good as I can be.
To ride for Matrix Vulpine is such a privilege for me.
You know, we don't enter races and compete against men now. We actually have our own races.